Hey guys, what's up? It's Alex and Izzy, and today we are back for a Christmas short because we are fixing our Christmas tree. So we have it all set up, and now we're going to put the ornaments in 3, 2, 1. Maybe this is enough balls? I don't know. So we have limited big balls. So this is the last one, and I think I'm going to put it right over here. So this is how it looks right now, and we're going to put the other decorations like these. Any difference? You guessed it right. Now there are small balls. Now, let's put the next stuff. You got the difference of these two balls? Guess what? This one's sparklier. We can see the reflection on it. I've blurred that out. Don't worry. Face reveal? Not yet. We have this Christmas tree. Our beautiful Christmas tree. We have balls everywhere. So, yeah, now we're gonna try decorating the rest of the house. Frank, you think we're gonna leave with just this Christmas tree, you know? Just this red and green stuff. But no, we will add more stuff. Like these decors. So we have berries real quick. And some golden leaves and cute flowers. Like, this is how you make it from this to this. This pretty. Like, it's so pretty. Okay, I'll show you how. So first, we're supposed to take this plastic off like this. Totally didn't do a transition there, yep. Anyways, we're gonna need to push these petals like that, like so, one by one, and it'll turn into one of these pretty, pretty flowers. Okay, now let's put them up. So this part is just a sped up part of me putting golden leaves on the tree. So guys, now that we have placed all of the things we need to place, we need to sweep the floor because it's very, very glittery. Just kidding. We need to put the Christmas doll. Just kidding. We have one more decoration, and that is the lights, of course, the lights. Now, so much lights. So now, you guys, we are going to be plugging in the Christmas tree lights because we finished it off. So now, let's plug it in. So we have the bottom part all finished. It looks so pretty. And then now we're gonna plug in the top, and this is how it looks. Whoa, it looks like sparkles. Wow. It's just beautiful. Whoa. It's perfect.
Woohoo!
So guys, we also have this little stick for the Christmas tree. Not the actual dirt. It's supposed to be down here. This is how it is. So this looks absolutely perfect, and I love the design. It is perfect if it wasn't Christmas. So we're getting all the placemats and we're placing them here. So that's all. And we're going to switch them right now. So these look absolutely perfect. They're rainbow. So this centerpiece is not Christmas themed, but this, it's just perfect. Now, let's place the placemats all now. This is perfect. Look at this, reindeers. Now, we need one more centerpiece, and that is this. It's just perfect. Now, let's make more perfect decors. So we have this little center table here, and as you can see, there are no Christmas decor. So we're gonna start by taking this lavender out and replacing it with this. It's beautiful. It's just red and green Christmas decorations. It just matches a Christmas time. I love it. So now we should also put more, not just like that. We should put like a reindeer somewhere. I'm thinking right here. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, that looks so pretty actually. I love it. So let's put another decoration here, like maybe a red bowl like this and some balls in it. So that's 1, 2, 3 and 11. So yeah. Now let's go ahead and look for another decoration like this Oh So Jolly Snowman that I'm placing right there. So yeah, now let's decorate something else. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. This way to the next floor, says Santa. This is a perfect spot for Santa, like directing you to the second floor. So yeah, that's perfect. Also guys, I just please subscribe for this Christmas is Christmas gift for us. All I want, all I'm asking is for you to subscribe. So if you could, please do it and give a like on this video too. Stay tuned for everything guys. Merry Christmas. Have a happy new year. Love y'all. Thank you.
do, do, do.